the MUF is not, is gained very less. But you know that the MD is the main thing. We lose mass by as much as 60%. So the ideality is the good upon the bad. So actually there is a gain of 60 to 70% in the ideality. So the main aim is now, again I am saying, in wind generator is not to increase. See, in wind generator, it's a good question actually, this is how we measure the ideality of a wind generator. As I just said, it is MUF upon MDE. Now in wind generator, what is the most important function? The power?
Of course.
So, let this become megawatt. And in MDE, let me dismiss D and E. So it becomes tons. So in a way, the efficiency or the identity of a wind machine is megawatt upon ton, correct? More or less. That means when you ask me how good this is wind machine, I will say, well, this has got an efficiency of 30 megawatts per ton or per kg, rather. So this is increasing. I am not increasing the MUF in that much strength, but I am decreasing MDE in substantial amounts to make the ratio high. Am I clear?
Yeah,
this is what we call as trimming and conservation.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. But